detective with the Kansas City, Missouri Police Department says he is not guilty. Eric DeValkenaere had a court appearance this afternoon. He's facing manslaughter charges for the death of 26-year-old Cameron Lamb. Lamb was shot and killed inside his truck back in December. DeValkenaere was indicted and suspended from the department last week. His next court appearance is set for next month.